in Avalon Borough today, and we just had a successful policy hearing talking about educational pathways in the Commonwealth and what our high school students have the opportunity to do, whether it be go to a community college or enter a trade or go to a four-year college. We have testifiers today from CCAC, from Northgate High School, from A.W. Beatty, and also from the Builders Guild. So we had a wide range of folks here. I've also introduced House Bill 1759, which would implement a college and high school program. So the more that we can do from the legislature to make sure that students are able to receive college credits prior to going to college, obviously lessens the financial burden for them and for their families. So anything we can do to enable our students to receive an associate's degree or a four-year degree, whatever that may be, we certainly need to work towards that.